myself Rajpira Kaur and you are watching News Moment English channel. Welcome to this channel. Have a look on this breaking news. The only shop in Asansol, which is famous for its uniqueness. This shop is 100 years old. They have some unique products. They have the variety of khakra, which you don't find in Asansol. They have delicious product. The address of opposite SBI Bank, Simran Roy Road, Asansol. The pin code is 713301. And you have also call on the number 0341-2305017. And another mobile number is 954-7356-154. And they have the unique tasty products, meethi khakra, masala khakra, sadda khakra, manchurian khakra, cheese khakra, maggi khakra, chaat masala khakra, mithiya khakra, banana chips, banana stick, roasted peanuts, soya. One school teacher dies in road accident, Salanpur. A teacher died after falling under the wheel of a truck on Chitranjan Asansol Road. Adjacent to Ramdi Kali Temple in Dedwar, Prana Krishna Manji, 48, a teacher at Sodhpur Primary School died in accident. According to the sources, Prana Krishna Manji is from Manji Sodhpur Colliery Primary School teacher. He was on his way to school this morning in his scooter to deliver rice pulses to school's midday meal from the Kangoi Gate area adjacent to his home in Hasi Pahari, Jharkhand. The police of Salanpur Police Station and Kalyaneswari Outpost rushed to the spot and rushed him to hospital, but he died on the way to the hospital. Police seized the truck from the spot, but the driver of the truck escaped. Cause. Purulia, 11 November, S.R. Mishra, Assistant General Secretary, NFIR, All India Organization of Railway Employees, called for agitation against privatization of railways. Attending a meeting convened in Andhra by Southeastern Railway Men's Congress on Wednesday, he said that the BJP rules central government has started privatization the railway. Railway worker will have to start a mass movement against it on this day by attending the meeting organized by the Men's Congress. S.R. Mishra set out the way in which the Men's Congress will start the movement in coming days. Adhai convener on the Andhra division of the Men's Congress said that people have come even after organizing a midterm meeting. Sources says that election is close to gaining legitimacy as a Men's Railway organizations. That election was also discussed in the Wednesday meeting.
সাহেব খুব সাডেন প্রোগ্রাম করেছে পরশুদিনই সাহেব আমার জানসাডি সাহেব বলেছেন, বলার পরে আমরা খুব শর্ট নোটিসে আমরা রেডি করেছি। তো মোটামুটি যে সোশ্যাল ডিস্টেন্স মেনটেন করে লোক কম করে মিটিং করার চেষ্টা করেছি। তো উনি এসছেন খাস করে আজকে যে রেলে যে প্রাইভেটাইজেশন, রেলে যে দূরীকরণ সব কিছু চলছে এইভাবে, এইটাকে জাস্ট রোকার জন্য সাউথ ইস্টার্ন রেলওয়ে মেন্স কংগ্রেস NFIR কী লিডারশিপ দিচ্ছে আমার মহামন্ত্রী বলল। আপনি আজকে আমাদের গাইডলাইন দিয়ে যাবেন। সেই গাইডলাইনে আমরা সাউথ ইস্টার্ন রেমেন্স কংগ্রেস আদ্রা ডিভিশন আমরা কাজ করব।
আপনার নাম স্যার?
আমার নাম রবি চ্যাটার্জি, আমি ডিভিশনাল কোঅর্ডিনেটর সাউথ ইস্টার্ন রেমেন্স কংগ্রেস আদ্রা।
ধন্যবাদ স্যার।
বহুত জল্দ চুনাব হনে যা রা হ্যাঁ, আর কুছ ন্যায়িক প্রক্রিয়া ভি ইস জোন পে চল রই হ্যাঁ, কোর্ট বগেরা কে সম্বন্ধ মে ও সব আপনে ক্যাডর কো বতানা হ্যাঁ। मैं यहां आज असिस्टेंट जनरल सेक्रेटरी NFIR नेशनल फेडरेशन ऑफ इंडियन रेलवे के तरफ से अपने तमाम एसी रेलवे के खास करके जो आद्रा डिवीजन के हमारे कैडर्स हैं उनको कुछ बातें बताना है। जो ये लेबर के अगेंस्ट में ये सरकार प्रतिदिन अपना एक एक स्टेप बढ़ाते जा रही है, उसके लिए हम लोगों को एक सामूहिक कार्यक्रम बना करके एंटी लेबर एसोसिएशन जो कार्य हो रहे हैं उसका विरोध करना है और भारतीय रेल को कैसे बचाया जाए इस पर बात विचार करना है।
सर आपका नाम?
SR मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट जनरल सेक्रेटरी NFIR।
थैंक यू सर।
रवि पासवान फ्रॉम सिरीपुर। टैंकर टर्न्ड ओवर on highway, robbed a tanker, overturned near Govindnagar Moore on National Highway 2 under Jamuria police station on Wednesday morning, heading towards Haldia from Bihar. There was some chemical loaded in a tanker. The tanker overturned the entire chemical on the road, after which there was a competition to rob him. People were taking him away as Dalda. Due to slippage on the road due to the same chemical, there was a lot of trouble in the movement of vehicles. According to police sources, the tanker contained chemical related to soap making. Ramanand Paswan. Ramanand Paswan from Pandeshwar, and a few days later the festival of lights Diwali and Kali Puja. In this corona atmosphere, many people are under the house arrest. MLA Jitendra Tiwari himself appeared with Diwali light sources or a lamp. Asansol, on Wednesday, Principal Secretary of the State Sports Department Barun Rai visited the Asansol Relief Club. Club officials showed that modern soaking system employed in the club. Principal Secretary Barun Rai appreciated the Rifle Club. The election of the Executive Committee of Asansol Chamber of Commerce was started from 11 a.m. on Tuesday morning under the leadership of Election Officer Jagdish Prasad Kedia. The counting was started on Wednesday. The counting of 22 members Executive Committee was completed in the first phase. At the same time, the counting of 9 members officer was started in the second phase. Chairman Naresh Agarwal, Shyam Bhunath Jha for Secretary, Senior Vice President Om Prakash Bagadia, Vice President Vinod Kumar Gupta, Satpal Singh Kir Ulf Pinky, Joint Secretary Vinay Sharma, Sunita Das, Treasurer Alok Kumar Dhar, Joint Treasurers Santosh Datta emerged victorious. At the same time, 22 exclusive members included Mukesh Todi, Subrata Chatterjee, Hars Khandewal, Sudeep Agarwal, Niranjan Agarwal, Gauri Sankar Agarwal, Sankar Sharma, Har Narayan Agarwal, Hari Narayan Agarwal, Jigesh Patel, Vinod Kedia, Ashok Agarwal, Sat Narayan Agarwal, Vishal Gupta, Abhay Barnawal, C. Murli, Raju Agarwal, Sunil Sonkar, Ajay Shah, Ajay Gupta, Dinesh पोदार, सुनील कुमार, अमित अग्रवाल इमर्ज विक्टोरियस ऑन द ओकेजन, चेयरमैन नरेश अग्रवाल एंड सेक्रेटरी शंभुनाथ झा वेयर ऑनर्ड बाय गिविंग सर्टिफिकेट ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ हैप्पीनेस, स्वीट्स वेयर डिस्ट्रीब्यूट अमंग ऑल द मेंबर्स। रानीगंज पुलिस एंड जर्नलिस्ट अटैक ड्यूरिंग द सर्च ऑपरेशन, 5 पुलिस एंड अ जर्नलिस्ट वेयर सीरियसली इंजर्ड, द जर्नलिस्ट कैमरा वॉज ब्रोकन। द इंसिडेंट टुक प्लेस इन तिलक रोड एरिया फ्रॉम रानीगंज। अकॉर्डिंग टू द पुलिस सोर्सेज, अ वुमन कॉल्ड द पुलिस ऑन ट्यूजडे नाइट एंड कंप्लेंट दैट द फैमिली वॉज बींग अटैक्ड बाई नेबर दीपक शर्मा एंड हिज फैमिली। कुल्टी फ्रॉम लाली गुप्ता, द काली टेम्पल एट कुल्टी सितालपुर राजवाड़ापाड़ा इन आसनसोल म्युनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन वॉज इनॉग्रेटेड बाई म्युनिसिपल कॉरपोरेशन एडमिनिस्टर बोर्ड चेयरपर्सन कम पांडेश्वर जितेंद्र कुमार तिवारी। ऑन दिस ओकेशन जितेंद्र तिवारी सेड दैट इफ द लीडरशिप ही गिव्स फुलफिल्स द होप ऑफ द पीपल देन द पब्लिक ऑल्सो सपोर्ट हिम। Dhanteras, also known as Dhantrayodashi, is a major Hindu festival and marks the beginning of the Diwali celebration. This year, the festival will fall on Friday, November 13 in the Hindu calendar, month of Kartik. The word Dhan translated to the wealth, and on this day, the god and goddess of wealth, Lord Kuber and goddess Lakshmi are worshipped by Hindus. It is believed that it was on this day the goddess Lakshmi emerged from the ocean when it was being churned, Samudra Manthan, with a pot of gold and wealth. The god of Ayurveda, Lord Dhanvantri, is also worshipped on this day. He is believed to be an avatar of Lord Vishnu, and it is believed that reserved the vessel containing the nectar of immortality, Amrit. People light diyas, and while performing puja, they place their new purchase next to the idol of the deity. Dhanteras Puja Muhurat in Kolkata, 4:58 PM to 5:59 PM. Asansol, some minority leader of the Trimul Congress have demanded minority candidate in Asansol North, after which protest have started within the TMC led by TMC district leader Ravi ul Islam. Trimul leader demanded that this time in Asansol North a minority candidate should be made a candidate by the Trimul Congress in the assembly elections.